מעשה אברי סימן לבנים is the יסוד that the Rishonim following the Medrash are taking us through Sefer Bereishis. There are many, many interpretations to this יסוד, מעשה אברי סימן לבנים. I would like to present something that maybe a unique approach to this saying of מעשה אברי סימן לבנים. Not only as a nevuah, not only as a drachah, but Ma'ase Avri Siman Lebanim can be understood by the Medrash in Parshas Yisroi and Shmois Rabbah. The Medrash speaks about Moshe Rabbeinu coming to receive the Torah. We have many Midrashim, and also Chazal in the Gemore speaks about the fact that the Malachim gave kiviyachol hard time to Moshe Rabbeinu to receive the Torah. But one of those midrashim says as follows. Moshe Rabbeinu comes to be mekabel the Torah, and the Malachim say, no. Then, the Midrash says that Ribbono Shel Olam made Moshe Rabbeinu look like Avraham Avinu. Tzar cluster upon him like Avraham Avinu. And once he turns to the Malachim, and they look at Moshe, and it looks like Avraham Avinu, says the Midrash, the Malachim say, we are not going to say no to him. That's the one who opened the door widely for us. That's the one who made Achnasas Orchim to us. That's the one who made Chesed to us. So, it looks like in the Zchus of Avraham Avinu, we're Mekabel the Torah. Maybe we can understand what Chazal say, Torah Tchilasa Chesed. The prerequisite for Matan Torah was by Avraham's tent, by the Chesed that Avraham did. But we might think that, like it's a Purim Dike Medrash, Ribbono Shel Olam covers Moshe Rabbeinu's face with a mask, saying that, okay, Chas V'Shalom, we tricked the Malachim. It looks like Avraham Avinu. No. I think that deeply there, we understand that Moshe Rabbeinu is a descendant of Avraham Avinu, and he carries the legacy of Avraham Avinu, and the Malachim look at him and they say, oh, it's Avraham? What brings another interpretation to the concept, Ma'ase Avri Siman Lebanim. We found the term Siman in Choshen Mishpat. When a person lost an object, and he wants it back, he has to prove it by simanim. Ma'ase Avot has to become the proof who we are. Moshe Rabbeinu looks like Avraham because he carries a legacy, because that's who he is. That's what we should be. We should take Ma'ase Avot and make it the way that we are being recognized by. But actually, those are other halachos in Shulchan Aruch that say, that's the way we are recognized by. Rachmanim, Baishanim, Goyim Lechassadim. We are Zera Avraham Avinu. So Ma'ase Avri Siman Lebanim is something that obligates us to internalize the midos that we learn about in those parshiyos, to make it part of our, if we use a scientific term, part of our DNA, part of our genes, and to walk around and everyone looks at us and says, Heima mibnei Yisrael Heima, because they carry the Simanim of Avraham Avinu, Rachmanim, Baishanim, and Gomlei Chasadim. Have a good Shabbos.